Hey YouTube, this is Pierre with Fish Aquarium. I'm doing another update video on my tanks. As you can see, all my fish doing pretty well. So you can see I have my blood parrots and everything in this tank. They're doing good. My male trimac. Moving forward. On the bottom, I'm treating my female trimac. I think she's doing better now. She got lip locked with the male, and result, she got a little cut toward the mouth, so she's doing good. Probably keep her in there for another week or so. And put her back in the tank with the male. Moving up. The next one. It's my monster fish tank. Pretty much all my fish doing good. they're staying healthy. Water still clear. I'm pretty excited, but not yet. Because I'm working on getting 300 and I think it's 45-gallon tank. It's an acrylic tank, so some of my bigger fish can go in there. That it will be a little bit more space for them to swim. But we'll see. I saw the tank, so hopefully by next week or so I can probably get the tank. That's my plan. So I can set it up. So on the bottom here, still got my red Texas. I had two of them, but this one was peeking another one, so I have to separate them. So that's another tank on the bottom, the big one. So look across here, there's another tank with my Oscars and Jack Dempsey's. They're all doing good, got a few catfish in there, so everything's okay. So I'm gonna move my room. This is one of my other tank. This tank, as you can see, I redid these things like maybe 2 years ago. Kind of messed up on the silicone, but it's good. So I have my Oscar in this one too, and some Red Devils in there. I have a few left, so. Some people still buying them, and for now, so everything's good. So I'm gonna take you in the other room of my other tanks. So this is my other growing out tank, as you can see. Some of my fry. They're all doing good. They're sleeping right now since it's kind of late at night. So we're just doing a quick update of this tank. So anyway, I was going to show the rest of the tanks, but I don't want to turn the light and freak the other fish out. So thanks for watching, and this is Pierre with Fish Aquarium. See you next time.